gentlemen, this is BoogieMan6.9, and I've upped the sound a little bit. Dear God, the freaking map is still laggy as fuck. And as you can see, we have done very little in exploration of over here. We need to go back. We need to go deeper. Well, as you see, I can't see because of my freaking FPS bar. As you can see, I got 13 rounds. Not a lot, but it'll get me out of trouble. Some Aguila. Some first aid kits. And tons of arrows. Let's make our way back. I am going to go through the ocean again. Let's pick up these. Come on, these chrysanthemums. I should probably take the chrysanthemums with me. Considering, oh, I don't have a shirt anymore, that's right. I think I kept overheating. Shoot, in about 3 more days, I'm probably going to have to repair all this stuff. Especially that one. There's an experiment I want to try. I'm going to try and do this, but I'm also... if it works, I'm probably going to try to... Dang, that stuff's all jacked up, too. Probably also going to try... making it... see if I can make the spikes upside down so they're hitting their head rather than hitting their legs and making them crawlers. That way I don't have to worry about them hitting the ground out underneath me. I just have to worry about doing damage to them. Doing some dabblage. Has an egg. Scavenging is now level 29. Ba-da! I'm waiting for one of those. I hear you. You dirty little bastard. Where are you? There you are. You're the blend master. Oh, you're not dead. I did check this on my way back. Didn't do much checking. I just checked the bookshelf, which I think only had like paper, yeah. Nothing great. It's a can of tuna. Might as well just eat it right here. Scrap. Start a stack for scrap. And then I checked the fridge. Alrighty. They really need to make, like, a dinghy. But I can see it lagging the shit out of Minecraft. Not Minecraft, fucking. Fucking 7 Days to Die. Apparently I'm playing Minecraft again. So here comes the long swim. A lot of y'all might think this might be, like, oh, this is long. Why are you going to freaking go this distance? Well, truthfully... this is the short way. If I went the long way by road, it would take me about 4 game hours to get there. Well, this might take me 2. So yeah, I'm definitely taking the lesser of 2 evils. But I will admit, it is a long time. It's about what? 2 to 5 minutes of swimming? This guy must be a marathon racer. This guy can swim across half the frickin' ocean, but can't frickin', what is it called? We can't run more than, 30 seconds. Oh, that sounds about right. Oh, there's land ho! Didn't even take 2 hours. Let's get my bow out. Can't wait till I get weapon crafting up another level. Oh, I sunk a little bit. Excuse me. I love that the water has depth now. Not just ponds all over the place. You know, I may bitch and moan about this place being so desolate, But I got to admit, I love the shit out of the fact that it's has all this water and has these water paths. Like this. Look at that. Look at that shit. I think that's very nice. Varnas. Varnas indeed. Alright. Time to run. Took about an hour to get here. A zombie? Yeah, that's a crazy head zombie. What? In the butt. Come on. What the hell? Really? That looked like a hit. But, as I say, I could be wrong. That definitely fucking hit. Come on. Excuse me? Are you dead? Oh, he's dead. He's gonna freak me out. Let's get rid of it. That was weird. I don't know. Weird things happen every day. Alrighty. Let's hope we don't find any bumblebees. Don't want to deal with any hordes today. And the first thing I'm going to find is a goddamn bumblebee. Alright, and we got here in about an hour and a half. Taking that shortcut. Hello, friend. How are you? You sound like you are in distress. Perhaps I could help you. Be at peace. Come on. Oh, that was lucky. I fully expected to miss that shot. Come on, you and me, Douche McGee. Why are you the one that always comes around? I'll get you. Oh, you already did. Guess I could take some shit, Spam can. Oh, it's not spam. Sorry. It's sham. Nope. I'm searching all these places because I need. Oh, no, no, no. I need books? I haven't found any place. I'm straight up with you. I'm kind of worried that I'm not going to find any place. And that I'm going to be stuck with this rifle the whole time. With only finding bits of ammo all over the place. Need fancy Masumi? I'll take some pills. Pills there. Alright, that just goes outside. Boom. And. Oh, ew. Definitely need lead. I think that was one of the biggest complaints before was there wasn't a lot of lead. Excuse me. Let's see. Well, whatever. I'm not gonna go back up. Oh, mini bikes for dumb shit. God damn it! I know. I think I already read this before. Oh, recipe unknown. Wow. At least I thought I knew it. Oh no, those are better. One boost is better. Commercial toilet. I don't know. Get some dirty water. We like poo water. Poo water's good. Oh, there's a flaming zombie. You can hear him outside. Here, here's a little crackling. Crack-a-lackins. Come on. Alright. Let's go. water. Nothing in the bookshelves. Don't need that sweater. Take the lead trophy. Yeah, I'm gonna be straight up with you. Wrong button again. We're not playing freaking Black Desert. We're playing 7 Days to Die. Of course, this isn't the freaking one. Come on. Oh, this was. Is this better? 13. Plus one.
But what? The what? What? Hell.
Concussive. There we go. 17. 10. So we're going to wear this. Oh no, I thought this would be the stairs already. I'm like, well, here's the stairs. No, not really. I'm gonna collect these two. Make some, didn't see that scrap there. Gonna make some, landmines for the seventh day. It's a ladder. Spend some time cracking the safe. Although, a lot of the times, it's not very worth it. You never know. There's always that one time. One time you're like, oh. It's like, this is what I needed. I mean, technically I can go back and get that shotgun stock. My leg. Okay, good. No. Go down. Go down. Which way? Which way was it? I can't remember. I can't read. All right, let's go this way. Going on a direct path. Fuck everything else. Unless it starts to hit me. God damn it, fucking dogs. Alright, I'm about to get hit. Over this hill. Should be over here somewhere. Yes, I know you're out of breath. You're being such a pansy ass. You want good stuff? You run. Side of it now. Oh, are you kidding me? Don't tell me that's a lot of water. You're not thirsty. And I'm not thirsty. Alright, it's gonna land in the ocean. You're wet. No fucking shit. Great. You're not thirsty. Yes, I know I'm not thirsty. Does this mean it's gonna float? Tell me it's gonna float. Don't sink. Oh, yeah. Wait. Is it floating? Yeah, it looks like it's floating.
Get some of that stamina up.
I need beers. That's another thing we should be able to do. Grow corn and make beer. No, no, that'd be grain alcohol. Because technically you could use corn to make beer. Alrighty, let's do this. We missed the last one because God knows what happened to it. Yes, I know. You're tired. Alrighty. Come on. A little further. It's floating. Get off. And we'll check out what we got later. Oh, it became foggy again. Great. At least we have a waypoint. Ugh. That fogginess. That froginess. Well, now we make our way back. That was a completely waste of, well, I won't say it's a complete waste of time, but it was a long track that honestly didn't get us as much as I wanted it to. I wanted at least to give me something. Hopefully it gave us a book that's productive and not just a bunch of weapon parts. It looked like a bunch of weapon parts, but might have been a book. I didn't see, because I just kind of clicked in an R and went along my way. You might have seen, because you could just pause the video and be like, oh, he got up and did. And I'm sitting here bitching, and you're like, I don't know why you're bitching. You got something pretty good. Or you'd be sitting there thinking, yeah, you're going to hate what you got. I feel sorry for your ass. Alright. Here we go. We're at the destroyed house. Destroyed place. Destroyed houses. The hooses. Alright. Now that we're here, what'd it give me? Gave me AK schematic. Useless. Beakers, antibiotics, first aid kits, scrap, pistol parts, that's better than what I got. See some sham, get some of that thirst in here, scrap, throw that out. Alright, so I'm gonna have to be careful because I'm not sure where doogies are at. We are going to check lockers. Sometimes they carry good stuff. Purple tank. Yeah, we'll take a tank top. Wait, that shit. Check trash cans, because again, occasionally they do carry books. The potato. Locker. Oh, better mining helmet. See. Give me some scrap metal. Do you still pick up the entire girder? Nah, you just pick up scrap. Okay. Got what we need. We got a wrench. A wrench. A wrench, I said. Red apple. I know I'm not. Okay, scrap. Let's check this year. Maybe it'll give me some leather. Give me some nails. Excuse me? Okay. Forgot you have to left click it, not right click it. Nope, it doesn't have leather interior. What a piece of crap. Who rode this car? Who doesn't have leather nowadays, right? Right? Right. Ooh, another car. Spring and some lead. I'll take it. Ooh, we got an engine. Did you see that? That means we're at just one more step into making a mini bike. We still need to find the handlebars book, though. And I think the seat. Let's check. Oh no, I can make them without the book. Okay, seat. Mini bike seat. No. Yes. Does that mean I can make a mini bike? You need to calm down. I heard you. No? Nothing? Oh, I stepped in trash. That's why. Yes, I am paranoid on this game. I hear a little crunch and it's like, I see you. I know where you're at. I know what you're doing. What are you doing creeping up on me? In the face. What? In the butt. Butt! Car battery, ooh. Small engine. Not the greatest engine, but hey, an engine is a fucking engine, right? Alright, let's go. Let's do this. I guess I got something to do tonight. Rather than just sit around and be like, oh, let's make more. Oh. Sawed off shotgun. I thought that was a regular shotgun. I guess that's not bad for now. I mean, I'd prefer a regular shotgun because it's vastly superior. So, yeah. Hello, friend. I might actually have to stay the night. Ah, dang it. At this place. Walk all over and just kick her. Like, you stupid lady, I hate you. Excuse me, what was that? Guess I was just seeing things. Thought I saw something I've never seen before. I was like, oh, what was that? What was that? I don't think we've been in this building over here yet. Yeah, I saw him. Ooh, an axe. A shitty axe, but an axe all the same. Zoom. Bam. Zoom. Bam. Go down, you son of a bitch. You tell me I gotta hit you, son. I swear I heard a zombie sneaking up on me. Maybe I'm just like super paranoid. Oil, don't need oil yet. Radiator, don't need that yet. Back away from this shit. I want what you got, son. Give it up. I might have pissed him off. You go down? Nope. Come on, just go down, dude! How many rounds I gotta put in you? Oh, shoot. Nope! Damn it. Fuck. I couldn't reload and shoot fast enough. What a waste of ammo. Alright, I'm gonna make my way back home. I'll see you at the beginning of the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. This is Boogeyman659, signing off.